So now he's saying that any polls that show that the majority of people disagree with the way that he's going about things as far as immigration are fake news. This has to be one of his most outrageous tweets yet, I gotta say.